Good day and welcome to the sunroom. I took off for a weekend last month just to try and recall the whole year. All of the faces in all of the places, wondering where they all disappeared. I didn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry and went out for a bite. Ran into a chum with a bottle of rum, and we wound up drinking all night. It's these changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes. Nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our conning, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. Reading departure signs in some big airport reminds me of the places I've been. Visions of good times that brought it so much pleasure makes me want to go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow adjust to the fall. Good times and riches and sons of bitches, I've seen more than I can recall. It's those changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our conning, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. I think about Paris when I'm high on red wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I just dream of the ocean. God, I wish I was sailing again. Oh, yesterday is over my shoulder, so I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me, and I know that I just can't go wrong. With these changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our conning, if I couldn't laugh, I would just go insane. If we couldn't laugh, we would just go insane. If we all weren't so crazy, we would all go insane. Changes in Latitudes, as recorded by Jimmy Buffett. My name is George Possley. Currently suffering from the lack of spring. Actually, this is the first day of spring here in Wisconsin. Plenty of snow, but it's melting. Thanks for the view.